Hi, I am Ufuma Ogaga from Goshen Bookkeeping and Consulting. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to pay multiple bills using a check in QuickBooks Online. To pay multiple bills with a check, I'll click the Quick Create icon and then Pay Bills. I'm going to select my payment account as checking, payment date as 1/30/2019, enter a check number or select Print Later. I will select all of the bills and then Save and Print. Now this is the Print Check Setup screen. Here you're going to select the type of check stock that you want to use to print out your checks. You can use the voucher one or the standard one. The voucher is typically the ones that I recommend for clients. Now you can also preview and print a sample check. That way you can make sure all of the texts are aligned properly on your check stock. I highly recommend going through that entire process. I'm not going to print that out. I'm going to click close and exit out of the screen. If you still have any problems with aligning your checks, you can click no and continue the rest of the setup process. I'm not going to choose that option. Since I am finished with everything, I'm going to select the yes, I am finished with a setup. This is the option you would choose once you're done with all of the other process. Now in this print check screen, QuickBooks has already selected all of the bill payment checks that we want to print. It's going to ask you to enter a starting check number. This is where you want to load your printer with the check stock. So my starting check number is going to be 72. And doing one quick simple review, I'm going to click preview and print to print out the check. Here's a preview of the PDF that is about to be printed out. I am going to click on the print button. Now I don't have any printer connected to my computer, so rather than printing this out to a physical printer, I'm just going to click save to save as a PDF. And this is also another option if you are sending a PDF to maybe a different person to print out the check from a different location. Once you have printed out the check, you're going to click this close button. Now QuickBooks will ask you, did the checks print okay? You can select the first option that says yes, everything printed out okay. If you had maybe one check that didn't print out okay, you can select option number two, some checks need reprinting. Or you can say everything did not print out okay and select option three, keep all checks in the printer list. I'm going to leave it as the first option and click Done. Once you click Done, QuickBooks will remember the last check number that you printed or stopped at when you printed out your checks. So I'm done with this screen, so I'm going to click the X button. That is how to print out checks in QuickBooks Online.